Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Empyrion Galactic Survival. I'm the Radio Man 03, and it is awesome to have you along. Look at our bounty behind us. See how it grows lovely like this. I believe it's just about all ready for picking, too. Last episode, we were talking about how we needed to get some food going, and I think we've accomplished that. Let's go ahead and get everything turned back on. No, there we go. And, oh, yep, corn. 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 We got the wheat. We got the pumpkins. Oh, mama. Oh, the durians. The space durians. Nice. I planted a couple of aloe veras, and these guys here, I'm not sure what they are. We'll come back to them when they're ready. And we've got tomatoes. And we've got the kava bean, which I believe is the bean I was trying to plant, the bean itself. Which is kind of weird, because if you plant beans, you plant a bean. So, anyways, nevertheless, we have some food going now. We wanted to make a few more tomato seeds. One, two of those. Oh, tomatoes. I got to put the tomatoes in. There we go. I guess I can make one tomato seed. That's okay. We'll be caught up before you know it. And then we've got one wheat. We want to make one wheat seed as well, so we can get that doubled up. I want three tomatoes, and I want three wheat. We've got the three corns, so we're good to go there. The corn we need for the making plastics. Mm-hmm. The pumpkin is for... well, you know what? We should probably make another pumpkin seed too, right? Put that in there. There we go. And a pumpkin sprout. There we go. So we're going to take this guy over here. I've got blocks. We're going to do some building. Some decor work. And I've got a very important question for you all. Very important question indeed. Yeah, look at that. We got that guy. Okay, awesome. Those do not... This is for this guy right here. We'll use for toolbar or... What is this? Stamina. I see. Okay, that's for... I kind of figured. It's, you know, it's coffee. It gives me a little stamina, I can tell you that much. Okay, so then we've got two of these guys here. And we've got the wheat as well. Okay, so let's go ahead and head back in there and get these guys planted up. Oh, wait. Before we do, we've got food on us. We don't want it to spoil. Let's get that those in there. Let's get those in there. There we go. Beautiful. Awesome. Okay, so the pumpkins are going to go... We got one here. And one here. Oh, good deal. Look at this. We've got... Actually, it made two. I didn't even read that, of course. As usual, I did not read it. Tomato. Tomato. And then we have our wheat. We're good. We're good. Is there anything else I should definitely have? I think there is the one plant that the last season... When we were dipping our toes in the water on this game, it was the Ahax fruit. Ahax fruit. I believe that's the one I wanted. Who is this? This is our advanced constructor, indeed. Look at him. Look at him, all his glory. Isn't he beautiful? He's just massive. I put him over here. I took the one that was over here and took it out. I moved a couple of crates around and stuff. So, yeah, things are kind of moved about. This is all our weapons and charges and things like that and ammunition. This is our excess ores. We've got some ores in here for building. We're really low on copper. We don't have much copper at all. And then this is just building blocks in here. So I think what I could probably do is throw those in there right now. And we can do that. The sun is just coming up. We've got 10 and a half minutes left of sunshine. So I want to go outside and see about doing some outdoor decor work. Tab. Let's get our blocks in our inventory bar. Something I've learned from you guys, as always, thank you so much for your amazing tips. We are going to come out here and make sure we don't have anything that's going to run up and eat us. Those raptor knights love it out here. We got some of those lizards over there, but it looks like we're doing okay. Yeah, okay, beautiful. What was I saying? Now I forgot again. I'm simply not thinking of what it is I wanted to say. We want this guy right here. So many noises. So many noises. There we go. I'm going to take these guys. I'm going to run these guys down the top of this building right here, like so. Like this. And then we're going to come over here, and we're going to turn that guy this way, and then we're going to come down this side with him, like so. And like that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what we're doing with that. God, what was I saying? Oh, this guy right here. This guy. I need to start using him a lot more. He could do all kinds of amazing things. Like this here. What was I going to do? He could pick that. Whoa. I'm still getting used to it. I'm still getting the swing of things here. But yeah, he could do all kinds of stuff. So I keep putting myself in unnecessary danger when I've got this drone that I could send out. Yeah. So thank you for that. I have got to remember it. Anytime you see me not using it, let me know. And then I'm going to smack myself around a little bit. Because I need to start using that thing. I need to start using him because that's what he's there for. Whoa. That was a big old leg spike. There we go. We're going to leave this building down one level like it is. Now that's looking a little weird up there. We may have to go up on the roof and do a little bit of work. Okay, so we've got that there. Now we're going to grab a round corner. Yeah, let's do this one here now. Okay, we're going to come up here and we are going to go like so. Mm-hmm, okay. Yeah, we're going to have a little fun decorating the structure today. Now, I did say that there was something we needed to decide. It's not going to halt me from wanting to work on this project, of course. Right now, we need a different block for this one. Round corner long. F5, let's see. No, okay, so what do I need in here for that spot? Let's take a look at the blocks here. I've got to figure out which one goes... curved corner? This is like a round corner for the outside. No, that's not the right one. I need this, but in the opposite direction, an inside curve. Inward corner. There we go. I bet that's the right one. No, that's not going to be right either. Okay. Huh. I'm not seeing the shape. In my own head, actually, is where I'm not seeing the shape that I need. Is it the one we were using? No, because that's not going to sit in the corner like I want it to. And meet up with both sides. Oh boy, that's an interesting shape. Oh, here it is. Bingo! Alright, it takes me a little while, but I'll get it. I'll figure it out. So what do we got going up here on this roof anyways? Maybe I should bring this up. This entire level with a minigun on it, up one. We haven't had any more drone attacks, so it's been quiet here. That's what I'm trying to say. It's been extremely, extremely quiet here. Too quiet, as a matter of fact. We're going to grab this guy again, and we're going to put him right there, and then we're going to grab this guy here. I love the building mechanic on this game. I do. If I haven't said it already, let me say it again. And look at this mistake out here. There we go. And back to what we were doing here. Is that right? It's hard to see with the sun in my eyes. Yes, it is. Now I know I could be using the drone for this, but I kinda like this. I like being outside, moving around. Okay, it's like so. And then we're going to come back. I don't know why I'm growing aloe vera plants. We've got a billion of them around here. Yeah, a billion. I'm not even exaggerating about that. Okay, beautiful. Now, let's go with these guys right here. And I want to bring this guy... No. This one here. Yes, there we go. And let's get something for it to sit on. Let's get something for that to sit on. A very nice block for it to sit on. Let's see here. I really like this one right here. This one, I really like this block. It's very nice. There we go. Boom. Just like that. Okay, so then we need another one on... Or I guess we're going to have to put these guys in first, huh? And then maybe this one will go underneath and sit flat on the ground. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh yeah. Awesome. Okay, awesome. We're going to come back and put windows in too and stuff like that. But right now, I just want to get some of the squareness taken care of. You know what I mean? We got to get some of the squareness knocked down. I mean, all buildings start out as a box pretty much. And then you just got to come back and do them up like so. Okay, that's not sitting on the ground exactly right there. Oh, now I see. Oh, I don't have your name written down in front of me, but you've been telling me last couple of episodes about how to get blocks to go in the ground like that, and there it is, right there. Okay, awesome. Yeah, I guess so. We're going to have to do that. Where is it? There it is. No, we need you to come right down here. Oh, that's going to be a tough one, huh? You know what? I wonder if I put... If I put that one there, I'll be able to slide this one right over next to it, right? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Oh my god, now it all makes sense. There we go. Awesome. Okay, perfect. There we go. Now we've got a little something that's not quite... You see, the squareness is fading away. Is definitely fading away. Now, what can we do outside here to dress this up a little bit more? We've got room to come down at least a block all the way around, is what I see. And instead of going with something like this, let's give it a little bit of a... It curves up and out. Let's go with this one right here. Like so. I can't even see that. Okay, I think I need to change the direction of that thing. There we go. And now I can come all the way across with this here. And meet up with this right here. Come on now. Yes. There we go. That gives a nice little slope to it, doesn't it? That's going to be nice. Okay, let's do that, and let's go all the way across. It's happening. I just can't see it happening because the block is so dark. And then we got to paint all this stuff as well. Okay, good. That actually blocks the block from being placed. That's nice. Okay, and... All the way across here now. Boy, the sun is really bright. Yeah, so here's my question for you guys, okay? Alpha 5 was announced this week. It's out for testing, and I'm pretty sure a lot of people are trying it out to see what they think of it and let the developers know, yes, this is good, this is not good. And apparently it is supposed to come out... There we go, like so. It's supposed to come out... Before Christmas, which Christmas is, well, this it's a Friday when I'm recording this, so a week from now is going to be the day before Christmas Eve. So I'm assuming that it's going to be coming out very soon. Now, this means all kinds of new stuff, and I guess what bothers me a little bit is that one of you mentioned that I don't need to start a new world because this planet's going to, you know, this is the only planet I've been on, so... this one will be as is, but the rest of the planets will be different, and they'll be, you know, all the new stuff will be on those. The problem is, this is our home planet. Akua is our home planet. This is where we're going to be doing everything out of. Eventually, we're always going to come back to Akua, eventually, you know? And I'd hate to have a planet where we don't have everything available to us. That just does not sound attractive to me. And let's go... No, that's the wrong one again. Isn't that funny? Inward corner. There it is, right there. Boom. Matter of fact, nope, but that's not sitting right. Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's good. Oh, that gives me an idea. Okay, let's go click. Let's do this, and boom, 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 boom. Just like that, all the way down, off the base of that right there. Ah, nice. Okay, cool. I feel like we're going to have to start a new world. Because I don't want to be missing anything in the game. Because it's really hard, I think, to do a proper Let's Play if I don't have everything here and available to us. That just doesn't make... It bothers me. It bothers me a lot, actually. So I feel like we need to start over again. So let me know what you guys think. Because I really feel like we should start over. I do. Let's go to... Let's take this guy off of here. Block is fine. Alright, cool. There we go. And we're going to come back here. This is going to look kind of similar to what I did on Season 1. There we go. I'm going to take this all the way down to the ground, like so. Boom, just like that. And we're going to put a light up underneath there. That's going to make that look a lot better up there. Okay, so now we're actually going to go ahead and go back with these guys again. So that is my dilemma. Oop, what happened there? An internal error occurred. Please insert a short description in the prepared email. Continue. What is this all about? Okay, I'm back. I think I hit a couple of buttons too fast, and it said, whoa, what the heck are you trying to do? I think that's what happened there. F5. There we go. Right, I do believe what we're going to have to do is go ahead and take four. Yeah, let's get this guy out of here. If something were to come along, we can always we could defend ourselves. We're going to have to bring this roof up a little bit. Wow, it takes a lot to knock this guy out. Matter of fact, I think I'm going to run out of ammo in our multi-tool before we even get this thing out. Holy cow! Okay, awesome. Alright, so let's go ahead and actually take... reload. So does that make sense? What do you guys think of that? I know we had a Season 1, and now we're looking at possibly... We've run Season 2, and now we're possibly talking about a Season 3, but... I just feel like I'm going to be missing stuff, and I don't want to be missing anything, because then that means you miss stuff, and if you're new to the game and you're watching to see what this moron does to die so you can learn from my mistakes, I feel like it's important. So let me know. Let me know in the comments. This will probably be the last episode. I'm going to put this one up over the weekend actually prior to Christmas. So I'll put this one up, and then you guys can let me know, and we will move on from there in the next week, the week leading up to Christmas. Yeah, I know, right? Crazy. By the way, I've not done any of my Christmas shopping. The day I was going to do my Christmas shopping, our washing machine decided to die. Not only did it die, but this machine actually took... washing machines have a transmission in them. I did not know that. It's what runs that spin cycle when it goes really fast, and the transmission gave out, and the oil and the grease that's inside the transmission spewed out into the laundry. Well, Variety was doing the lights. Yeah. So that was a huge problem. Let's go like so. We actually can go one more. There we go. All right, beautiful. Oh, God. Tell me I've got the right block on. I'm willing to bet I did not. I'm willing to bet what I did was I just put those all along that edge there. I want this design to travel around the building, since this is just a little tiny base. And let's see. Oh, yeah, there it is. Yeah, we definitely did that. Yeah, we did. And so the day that I was going to go and do Christmas shopping, get her stuff, I wound up going to the store and looking at washers and dryers. Let me tell you something. That is a thrilling thing to do, too. Oh, my God. So boring. It's so boring. It's like it's a washing machine. It does clothes. What do I care? Just as long as it washes clothes, I'm fine with it. But so those were actually, we ordered those on Wednesday, and then today they were delivered. Mm-hmm. So it's been kind of one of those weeks where just all kinds of weird stuff is happening. Let's see, if I hold control, I should be able to cover up this entire roof, right? Just like so. Boop. Oh, man, I love that feature right there. All right, we've got that. All right, beautiful. Look at that. Fixed in no time flat, huh? Even for a new guy like me, it didn't go too bad. Just a bit of a mistake there. Oh. There we go. So anyways, now it looks like Monday, I've got to go do my Christmas shopping. And I've made it a point over the last, I don't know, several years, because Variety's like, haha, I'm done, and you're not. And it's like, oh, man. You know, and then she gets stuff wrapped first under the tree, and then last year I actually made it to where I was first, I think, with stuff wrapped under the tree, and beat her to it, and man, now it ain't gonna happen. It just ain't gonna happen. Because on Saturday, we're gonna go to do a Toys for Tot charity event thing where we have to sort toys for the kids, and then go out to eat with some friends. And then, you know, it's just, there's just stuff. There's stuff going on, man. It's the holidays. But everything seems to be getting in my way. What a sob story, huh? Do you feel sorry for me? What a crybaby. jetpack. Yeah. I know, I could have used my drone there. But I didn't. Oh, that looks great. Okay, so up there, let's continue this little theme we've got going on right here. And right there. Awesome. Very, very cool. Very cool. And we're going to come down from this corner here. I love these. These little columns. It really gives you a chance to break up the big blocky shape. Totally. There we go. Back to this guy right here. And I wonder, are we close enough to the ground, or is this going to look weird? That is not going to be on the ground, so we want to do one more of these. And I guess we're going to have to do this. And then we'll just drag this one right down the side of that. Oh, come on now. Hmm. Wow. No? Not good enough? Or do I need to have one? It's not even letting me slide it down underground here, either. You see that? It's not letting me slide that down. Now it just placed it. Dang it. Let's go back to 5. Oh, it did that one too. What's going on here? 9. I'm going to eat one of our food rations. I'm getting them out of my inventory. They're just always there. We got to go back inside and get another charge. Looks like the food's growing pretty good. Awesome. Multi-charge. Boom. There we go. We'll take a couple with us, because I'm the kind of guy that makes mistakes. I figured we'd work on the outside of the base during the day and work on the inside of the base at night. Back to 5. Reload. What is going on with these blocks? It's not, they don't exist. Oh, that's weird. These blocks, look. I'm walking right through them. Oh my god. What is that? Explain to me what that is right there, you guys. That's really strange. Not quite sure what that is. I've obviously done something to the game. Oh, there it goes. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. All right, perfect. And then we're gonna need our land tool, our ground tool, to get that cleaned up and fixed. And then we also need to do this guy up here. We need the delete key, and then we can actually spin this guy around. No, delete key again. There we go. Perfect. Like that, and spin it around. Like that. And we got one more side to do here. Yeah. Oh, we got these guys here too. Awesome. Gives us a nicer looking roof, I think, up there. For sure. Yeah. Most definitely a nicer looking roof. Now in this corner over here, I put that block in. Which one is that? That is this one here. Yeah, okay. So I need to adjust a little something over here. Go to 4, 5, and we're going to take this guy out and go back to this one here. Yeah, just like that. There we go. But this is not going to be the right block then. We put the square one underneath here, didn't we? Like this. Nope. There we go. Come on. There it is. Okay, perfect. Okay, that's the one we had there. Okay, now down here. Let's see. You guys got your Christmas shopping done? I know another question I wanted to ask you. What is your favorite Christmas gift of all time? Favorite Christmas gift of all time. Oh, what am I doing? There we go. That's what I wanted right there. You go there, and then we're going to take this round corner and put you right in here. Like so. There we are. That looks a little weird when we don't have... Yeah, that's not going to work. See, I don't like this because this pole should be out here on this corner. It's going to look weird, so we're just going to have... let's change this one, and we are going to change this one here to something different. Okay, but not that one then. Let's go with this one right here. And right here. And then let's actually swap this out for something different too. Why not? Let's throw that one up there. Let's take a look back and see. Okay, cool. All right, there we go. Now the outside looks a little bit better. Now, what we're going to have to do is we got to put windows and stuff in, right? I mean, we just can't leave it. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. We need ramps. What will this do? There we go. Perfect. Okay, that works. All right, I think we're done with the block laying on the outside. Let's go inventory. You guys tell me what your favorite gift was for Christmas so far that you've ever gotten. And then I will go ahead and pass along my favorite gift of all time. Let's take a look at our plants and see how they're doing. Oh, it's coming along. Aloe's good. Well, these durians grow fast, don't they? Look at that. Tomatoes grown. Okay. You guys ready too? What is this? This is a pear thing. A pear thing fruit? That's pretty funny. A pear thing fruit. I get it. Those wise acres. They're so funny. A pear thing. Let's go ahead and just throw all this in here. Ooh, a pear. Look at that. That's nice. Dang. That looks really nice. I'm going to throw that in there too, and that in there. Yeah. All right, there we go. We got food coming in, baby. We got food coming in. Uh-huh. All right, let's make some windows just to see what that looks like. I didn't play a whole lot with the windows last time. Windows in the blocks. Here we go. Just I'm gonna go with the regular ones, and let's make up 30. That's probably gonna take a little while for it to do that, but that's okay. We're gonna make those up. What else could we make that I've never looked at before? Oh, I know. We need some doors. That's what we need. We need some doors. Doors. Here we go. I'm gonna go with just the automatic doors instead of these armored ones. So let's make up 1, 2, 3. Make 4 of those up as well and get those going. We do not have what we need for the repair bay. We need those power coils again. So those are going to be one of those things we're going to have to work on just to get the materials we need to continue to make those things. So it's in my mind. It's something that needs to be done, most definitely. We did take a light down, didn't we? Let's see if we've got... I think we've got some lights in here. It's probably going to be in here. This is going to be the block box from now on. And yeah, there we go. Perfect. We needed one by the entrance to the... oh, look at this. This guy's out of fuel, and he's switched over to that guy right there. Awesome. Okay, we need to add some fuel to that to make sure our power stays on. Boink. Alright, and then let's add one of these. Yeah, matter of fact, that's a pretty good spot for it. Is that the light we want? Yeah, I think so. There we go, perfect. And let's go ahead and look at it. Hit P. Maybe we need to be out of everything. Am I not close enough to that light to activate it with the letter P? There it goes. And we're going to turn that to gray. And that should tone it down a little bit. Awesome. I love the lights. They're really cool. All right, nothing too fancy, right? But like I said, if we're gonna have to start a new world, let me know what you guys think about that. We can discuss it. But yeah, nothing too fancy right now on the base because... I don't know that it's really worth getting too fancy with. But we're, you know, it's got to be decorated a little bit. We can't just leave it the way it is. Something's got to be done. Do we have fuel in here? We do have fuel. Of course we do. And you go in there. And then you go in here. Boom. There we go. Perfect. And fuel back over here. Awesome. Now, we do have some multi-tools that we've been playing with. We've not been playing with, I should say. Let's go ahead and put these guys, these lights back in here. And let's get these guys on the bar now. You guys are in the hot slots now. All right, number six is which one? This is the texture tool. All right, so if we're doing floors, we have this page, page one, and then we have page two. These are the things we have for floors. If we look at the wall, we have this for walls, and we have this for walls as well. It looks like the same thing. These light up. That thing right there lights up. You know what we don't have is the rotation tool. We do not have that tool. This guy right here. I'm going to tell it to make one of those as well. This guy is the one that... Yeah, this is the one. That tool allows you to turn the design so you have it the right direction, the direction you want it to be in. Maybe what I should do is take a little break right here and come back when all this stuff is made up, because right now it's going to take a little while. It still has to make all this stuff to get through it. So, yeah, I'll come back. Let me take a quick break, and I'll come back, and we'll continue working on the base here. All right, the good stuff is done. We're not going to put any door on this room right here. We're going to leave it open, and I've kind of been fooling around with stuff while I was waiting for things to get done, but we are going to put a door right here. And, yeah, like so. I think I want it on the out... Yeah, I think I want it out there. Yeah, beautiful. The ship bay. And same thing here. I want the door to be in the back, like so. Awesome. Okay, we're going to need those lights back. Because I want to add a little bit of light. We're going to take that out of here for now. And I want to add a little bit of light over to... I can't put a light inside this anywhere, can I? No, because the door is there. Right. Can I get away with this block not being here? That's going to look dumb. Okay. You know what we could do, though? Let's see here. Let's get our blocks back on the bar. Take the lights out. Actually, let's take these texture tools out. We're going to fool around with those too, I promise. We will fool around with those texture tools today. You know what? Did I put a piece of glass up somewhere? I hope I didn't. Let's go back down to here. Oh. It's going to give me the same problem. I'm not going to be able to put a light up here, but I do like that. I do like the way that glass looks up there. All right, sweet. All right, let's never mind about that then. Let's go back to this tool right here. And right where the farms are, I want to go like so. And I want to do the glass windows in here. Let's go ahead and spin these guys around. That's going to give our room a little bit, a look of more, it's bigger, like it's a bigger room. So we're going to do that same thing over here. And we're going to go right here. Oops. Takes so much longer to fix them than it does to tear them down. Just such a friendly building mechanic. I think you guys would agree, huh? It really is very friendly. And we'll get fancier on our main base, our big base. We'll get fancier with that. If we do start a new world, I think the initial grind stuff I will probably take care of mostly on my own, or at least do videos where it is split up a lot instead of taking you through all of it like I did on this one and the last one. And it should make it go a little bit faster. Let's do the same thing down here. It's about time a raptor knight comes walking up and runs right in here and eats me. Although I've noticed they seem to have trouble getting up over a little bit of ledge. And if we do decide to start a new world and series, what we will do is we will what's the word I'm looking for? We'll start the main base. We're not going to do like a small base and then jump to a bigger base. We'll just build a base, and that's going to be it. Let's get all this stuff out of here. I guess I made too many doors, but that's okay. We can always use them if we need to. Okay, so now we're going to go to the color tool. And this guy has got... That's not the one I want. This the paint gun? This is the paint gun. This guy has got... I do want the texture tool. That's right. And... page two? This is the color. Oh, come on. It doesn't switch as fast as I switch. Page two. It's got this guy right here. This is a smooth concrete. What the heck? Come on now. I said this here. Okay, we want it to apply to the whole block. Like so. It's blue right now, but give me just a second, and I'll show you what I mean. Whoops. Painting the plants here. Okay, so let's keep going here. I know the outside is going to be blue too, but we can fix that as well. I love this tool. This is just... oh my god. I wonder how they came up with all of these ideas and thought, okay, how do we make this simpler? Make it easier on the builder to make it a joy to do, you know? Instead of it being everything's a chore, they gave us some of the stuff that's really cool. This Alpha 5, the video they have out for that, which one of you guys left a link to in the last episode. Wow, that drill machine that we're going to be able to create to go drilling. Sweet mama, that is a nice looking drill. Okay, so now we've got this beautiful blue room. We're going to go down to the paint tool and... we're going to pick a paint tool and pick a color. And I think I want to go with... what do we want to go with inside here? Maybe a sandy brown? And it's only doing the one side. It's not doing all of it. Why I did that. Maybe because I switched, huh? Gives it a very earthy feel in this room, I would think. Like so. We want to get the insides here. Yeah, that's nice. That's a nice color. That way, whenever we're in this room, it kind of gives us this feel of plant life, you know? Now, can I paint... well, let's finish the walls. Very cool. I love this tool. These tools are just amazing. Amazingly wonderful. All right, we got a nice sandy room. It's kind of a smooth texture to it. Smooth sandy texture. Okay, what are we going to do with the lights? How about a green? A dark green. Well, we can't paint these lights. That's interesting. You can paint the little ones, but you can't paint these bigger ones. Okay. But we'll do these guys green. Let's actually switch this to a whole block. Oh. Like so. There we go. Maybe we can fancy this up a little bit, but I don't know if there's really a need to. Something that comes to mind is, like, I always like to take the corners. Let's get out of the blocks here. Let's go tab. Let's get our blocks back on the bar. And we could easily just to... There we go. Got to move a little bit slower than the game. Let's say we do something like that. I know I've got paint on the ceiling and stuff like that. Oh, there we go. And then, kind of have this theme going on outside. We could carry this theme on the inside too. I really, really like this block. Four. No, we need number five. Actually, you know what? We do want to keep that there. We want to keep the post at the bottom this time, and then we're going to take... Is that all the way to the top? No, it's not. Okay. Like so. And this guy down here on the bottom. Okay, we've got that. Okay, beautiful. I left it like that for everybody. Okay, I did not realize I was doing that. All right, boom. And boom, and then let's go back to our paint tool, and we're still on dark green. We'll just first we have to go with the this guy here. Nope, this is the wrong tool. We need the texture tool. This guy right here. And boom, 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 and we're gonna doctor this guy up right here. We're gonna do that, and. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that's a bigger one. But we need room to walk through here, so that's why we're doing it this way. There we go. And you there. And then we go back down to here. And what color do we have? We've got that. So we're going to go with a dark green. Give it kind of a tree look to it. A lot of earthy colors inside this room, I think, would be good. Awesome. So, yeah, there we go. That gives it a little something, right? Let's check our structural integrity now that we've done all this stuff to it. Wow, looks great. By the way, I fixed those two spots over there on the last video. Those are fixed up now, so we don't have that issue anymore. So we can actually back out of this again now. There we go. And for the ceiling, just gonna do this one room with you. No, we want the texture tool. Let's go in here. There we go. Gotcha. Gotcha. Liking that green actually up there. Yeah, let's do that. Lots of color. Oh my god, that's so fun. Whoops. I painted the corn again. I'm sitting here with my mouth open and my tongue hanging out, like I'm concentrating really hard. Look at that, huh? Look at that. And maybe for the floor, well, let's see. Let's go to the texture. Let's go to this. Okay. We got to point at the floor so we see what we've got for flooring. Who knows what the outside of the building looks like? I ain't gonna lie to you, that door opening kind of scared me a little bit. Who's coming in here? And then back, no. Same with the texture, and then we've got a page two. Some of this stuff lights up a little bit. We got that rotation tool too. Matter of fact, it should be sitting in here. There it is, right there. Never used this before. Let's see what this thing does. Okay. These guys are all right here. What do I do for this? Oh, I see. Okay. There we go. I guess what we should do is that, and then actually turn this one like that, and then that one like that, so it travels around the room. And then we need to pick a color, and we don't have the color tool on us. Let's get the color tool back. I'm going to finish this room with you, and we will call it an episode, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that's good. Dark brown. Oh, geez, now I did it. I painted that. This room still didn't come out right. I still got a two wide walkway here and not a two wide walkway down that end. Still got it screwed up. Nobody has to tell me. I know these things. I see them. I see my mistakes all the time. Wow, look at that. Whew, looking pretty sexy in here. Okay, and I screwed up a block, didn't I? Yes, I did. I screwed up this guy right here next to me. Boom, there we go. Look at that! Sweet mama. Now there is a garden room for you, huh? A nice little garden room. How about we do a little... Oh. How about we do a little something in between here? Let's take... No, not those. We're going to go right here with this. We're going to go ahead and... There we go. And turn that off. And then we're going to go like that. And like that. And like... Nope. Like that. And like that. Yeah. We're going to have to get this out of here. Alright. And then we need our texture tool. That's the paint tool. Here. Color tool, dark green, perfect. Very cool. Nah. Let's go with white doors. I like the white doors. Look at there. That looks sharp. Oh my gosh. I love it. That's perfect. Yeah. And then we'll work on the rest of the base, okay? Maybe we will. Maybe we'll do it together. We'll fiddle around with the rest of the base and just kind of continue to play with the blocks and the color choices and the different schemes and things like that. But I think it turned out pretty good. I like it. I'm pretty happy with it. What do you guys think? Yeah. If you enjoyed today's episode, I would appreciate a like on the like button. Comment, subscribe, and share on the Radio Man 03. Have an awesome, fantastic, and superb day. And I do look forward to talking to you again next time.